An awesome, spectacular sci-fi adventure movie by one of the brilliant director and my personal favorite, Christopher Nolan's Interstellar. This is not a movie, it's a journey through stars with an awesome screenplay by two brothers, Christopher Nolan and Jonathan Nolan, and with an amazing star cast. Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and today we are going for 10 amazing facts of the movie Interstellar. Well, in this video, we will discuss that how the wormholes and black holes were filmed, how the AI robots TARS and CASE were used in this movie, from where the apocalyptic Earth setting were inspired and how they were filmed in this movie, and the real locations where these planets were shot in this movie. So without wasting your time, let's continue. Fact number one, the method of space travel in this film was based on the physicist Dr. Keith Thorne's work, who also won Nobel Prize on 2017. Early stage of pre-production, Dr. Keith Thorne laid down two guidelines to strictly follow. First, nothing would violate established physical law, and second, all the wild speculations would spring from science and not from the creative mind of a screenwriter. Fact number two. In Miller's planet, a prominent ticking in the background happens in every 1.25 seconds, and each tick you hear is a whole day passing on Earth. Fact number three. For the cornfield scene, Christopher Nolan sought to grow 50 acres of corn, which he learned was visible from his production of Man of Steel 2013. The corn was later sold and they actually made profit. Well, that states how visually the crew were. Fact number 4. According to Greg Foster, ultimately the film contained 850 visual effect shots compared to the Avengers Endgame movie, which was having 2496 VFX effect shots. 150 shots that were created in camera using digital projector and another 700 were created in post-production. Of those, 620 were presented in IMAX while the rest were anamorphic. Many of the IMAX lenses used during the filming were prototypes, never before seen. Fact number 5. The apocalyptic Earth setting in the film was inspired by the dust bowl disaster that took place in the United States during the Great Depression in the 1930s. Fact number 6. The essential element of this movie was the soundtrack, composed by Hans Zimmer. But do you know, Nolan didn't give any script or story detail to Hans Zimmer. So Hans gave Nolan whatever came to his mind in a duration of one day. And after listening to it, Nolan decided that this soundtrack will perfectly match, and rest is history. Fact number 7. The giant dust clouds were not actually dust clouds. They were created on locations using large fans to blow cellulose-based synthetic dust through air. Fact number 8. The two AI robots, TARS and CASE, were not computer-generated. Rather, they were practical puppets controlled and voiced on set by Bill Irwin, who was then digitally erased and was dubbed over by Josh Stewart. Fact number 9. To create the wormhole and black hole, Dr. Keith Thorne collaborated with VFX supervision Paul J. Franklin and his team at Double Negative. Thorne provided pages of deeply sourced theoretical equations to the team, who then created new CGI software programs based on these equations to create accurate computer simulations of this phenomena. Some individual frames reached to 800 terabytes of data. The resulting VFX provided Thorne with new insight into the effects of gravitational lensing and an accretion disk surrounding the black hole, and led to him writing two scientific papers, one for the astrophysicist community and one for the computer graphics community. Fact number 10. You will be shocked that these other galaxies planet were the real locations from Earth. Cooper's house was set in Alberta, Canada. Miller's planet was set in the coastal areas of Mawabot, Iceland, and Mann's planet was set in Svinafellsia Glacier, Iceland. So that's all, guys. This movie is one of my favorite movies. With sci-fi adventure, movie also delivers us the emotional moment, and one of my best emotional scenes is this.
Nobody believed me, but I knew you'd come back.
How?
Because my dad promised me.
Which was your favorite part? Please comment below. Mine was the behind the scenes of Wormhole and Black Hole. If you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe to the channel, and we will meet up in the next video. So till then, thank you.